need one man to go out there and say shit we've been saying. We need one man to go on TV and say the shit that has never been said on public TV before, and that's gonna get us to the promised land. Niggas is not going on TV saying nothing new, y'all. They telling the people shit that we already protest about every day. Shit we've been bitching about on the media for, so what? Tate saying it now. But he's still dissing flat earth and saying global warming is real. And but y'all accept that. Y'all some easy hoes. Yeah, I said it. Y'all some easy hoes. They can put any nigga from any little Hollywood clout background up there to say, yeah, I think September 11 was staged. Yeah, I think the government is really conspiring to take power from the people. And niggas will go to getting on their knees worshiping the man. I'm like, this basic ass shit that he's saying, yeah, that basic shit good. Because it's a lot of people out there that don't know the basics. Fuck the ones that don't know the basics. We going on this bitch, going straight to the big shit. And they got to catch up when they catch up. I'm tired of spoon feeding the fucking world with surface level basic shit. And niggas using the excuse of, well, we gotta start somewhere. We gotta, nah, fuck stooping down a nigga's level to get them up to mine. We running out of time. You know what we got to do to motherfuckers now? When we see them bent down like this, grab they ass by the arm and stand they bitch ass up. Yeah, the days of Brother Sanchez coming down here to talk with the little globalists and to give them the basics, yeah, these days right here over. Either they gonna stand up when I pick them up, or I'm gonna let them stay down and I'm gonna keep walking to the next one. Yeah, we can't keep spoon feeding the world for fucking generations. God damn it, there have to be a moment where we say, ready or not, bitches, here we come. Nope. They gonna say, hold up, that's a bucket. We want a spoon, bitch. We feeding with buckets now. Ready or not. Either you gonna eat this shit out the bucket or you gonna starve today, motherfucker. And you know why I got a bucket? Cause my name Aquarius, bitch. This is the age of Aquarius. That's the nigga with a bucket. You better drink fast when Aquarius pouring. He ain't coming with a shot glass. Tired of this shot glass ass approach in the age of Aquarius. Aquarius ain't holding no goddamn shot glass. Either you gonna drink fast or you gonna drown, nigga. Like Aquarius gonna stop pouring cause you can't drink it fast enough. You just gonna drown. See, the same thing that can heal you can kill you. Now Aquarius trying to water these seeds that's been taking too goddamn long to grow. We've been supposed to been mature to our spiritual level as humanity on this earth, but we can't see through this damn easy ass cabal. They ain't even trying. You niggas just ain't even looking at the deception. You ain't even trying to decode your world. Look at this. We in the age of Aquarius, y'all. And everybody that can't drink fast gonna drown. Now, let me give you a trick. You wanna learn how to drink fast? Get thirsty. You niggas ain't thirsty for knowledge. So Aquarius pouring it out, but you're drowning in it. You ain't got none of that water in your goddamn body. That's why you're spiritually dehydrated. But you're gasping for breath, and that's because you're drowning in it. That mean this water going over your head, nigga, and not in your mouth where it's supposed to go. Pause. Aquarius ain't there to baptize your monkey ass. He there to quench your thirst. So if that water going over your head, nigga, that's a baptism, and you wasted that. If you was in the desert pouring that water on your head, you'll be a dumbass instead of putting it in your body.
Stupid.